I just took a flight straight to Melbourne. I didn't miss a day when I'm so far.